And this is my video application for the Vancouver Film School Film Production Program Scholarship.
Hypophrenia is a live-action short film about a young girl who is losing grip on reality through her depressive thoughts. And what I wanted to create as a director was to put the viewer in the character's situation and make them feel what the protagonist was going through. Disolviéndonos is a stop-motion with 2D animation short film adaptation of the classical myth Icarus and the Sun. And with the use of both techniques, I wanted to create a visually enriching story. One of the biggest challenges anyone interested in filmmaking has is to just go out there and create. I want to make meaningful films alongside peers that share the same passion and drive. This is why I want to go to the Vancouver Film School to learn from the best, to perfect, and most importantly, to create.